I came up with this idea the other day as I described to a client who had recently eaten foie gras what exactly happens to these duck and geese. In just a 10 or 15 second description I gave them, I found myself getting really choked up and having to fight back a lot of strong emotions just at the thought of what these innocent animals have to go through as far as the suffering and the torture, just so someone could enjoy a little bit better meal, or maybe for a lot of people, just so they can try something new. This animal has to go through hell for their entire life. So what is the 1 minute vegan challenge? What I'm hoping you guys will do is convince your friends or family members to watch 1 minute per day for 7 days in a row of animal agriculture videos of your choosing, or the ones I've got listed down in the description. I've already got 7 of them down there for you to make it easy. Think about it like this. This is just 7 minutes of their life. If you can just convince them that 1 minute a day could change their mind. I really think this challenge can make a difference. If you think about how many vegans of us are out there, and if we share this with enough people and challenge enough people, just think about how many people could go vegan. A lot of people out there, I truly believe, are selfish and only care about themselves, but there are a lot of good people out there who are simply ignorant to what actually goes on. And in my experience, just 1 or 2 of these videos sometimes can change someone's mind. I want us all to make a huge difference. So you decide how to approach people on Facebook or in person and try to get them to take the challenge. For some people, you may use the compassionate approach, and for others, you may need to kind of shame them into it. Whatever you think will work best for each person. You may tell them not to be cowards and it's just 1 minute a day. If they really don't care about the animals, it shouldn't bother them. And for others, the more compassionate approach, which is probably the approach I would use most of the time, is to simply explain the suffering that these innocent animals have to go through and convince them that there are better options for their diet and their health, but mainly that these animals just don't deserve what they're going through. You can also offer analogies to their pets. These people would never be okay with what goes on to these animals happening to their pets. They would be shocked and horrified, and they would want criminal charges pressed against someone who did anything like this stuff to their pets. That really can work for a lot of people. I will personally be challenging friends and family, and I'm also gonna challenge Luke Sharon, who's a fellow YouTuber. He's a great guy. He eats a lot of vegan food, but he's not a vegan. So Luke, I'm challenging you to take this challenge. Just 7 minutes of your life, it really could open your mind up to exactly what goes on and maybe change your mind. If enough of us do this and challenge others, just imagine how many people could go vegan. So please share the video and make this challenge to those around you. It's especially important to share this with fellow vegans. If they challenge 3 or 4 or 5 friends or family members, that's how we make the biggest difference. I also have the graphics for this thumbnail down in the description below. You can download that image and share it on Instagram and Facebook and use it wherever you think is necessary, whatever's gonna make the biggest difference here. Just remember, these animals cannot speak for themselves, so we have to do it for them. Please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to the channel, share the challenge, and I'll see you guys at the next video. Shut up.